The girth and crawl is deployed by passing one end of the strap through the top of the victim's SCBA harness, then passing the opposite end handle through the first, forming a girth hitch. The rescuer then connects himself to the strap and crawls forward, dragging the victim with him. This is ideal for drags in tight spaces and assumes the victim's SCBA has been converted to a harness.